Hello everyone.
What's up YouTube?
Angela
and Callum are back with another different reaction. This right here for the number one. Number one shit with your number one. You ain't number one, just another one. Everybody saying that the number one. So, we woke up this morning and I said, hey, what's the most exciting thing that could happen to us in music right now?
Eminem dropped a new video.
Eminem dropped a new album.
A new album.
With a video. Usually we don't do videos on a Saturday night, right? Because I get up very early on a Sunday to go to work. But this requires some special attention.
Yeah, I'm so excited. Yeah, I can't wait.
So this one's called GNAT. We're going to dive in, check out.
Yeah, please. These bars are like COVID. Get them right off the bat. Effect of the SARS and Corona. The king took a bite off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a net.
Yo, straight away, there's too much to talk about. Did you hear him? He was coughing at the start. Like,
yeah.
And then he said, these bars are like COVID. It's like coughing from COVID-19. But that last line, that's a shot of Machine Gun Kelly, right?
Yeah.
They come at me like machine guns. It's just like trying to fight off a net. No problem.
Attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a net. Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the empire, state building. This shit is like child's play children. I will not annihilate, kill them. My fucker run a pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilt them. What then? Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill. Wait.
Trump. And Mike Pence will get killed. But I wasn't talking about the vice president. So what's he talking about? He said Mike Pence, right? Hold on. Niles, wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilt them, but there ain't nothing you say could ever trump. No. Mike Pence will get killed. Yeah. If you hype us. Mike Pence will get killed. Or Mike Pence. My pencil? Like pencil? I'm not sure. Maybe he's rhyming my pencil instead of Mike Pence will.
Oh,
that's technical. Said if I wasn't referencing the vice president, chill. I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hints when I write ins with the mic and pencil getting killed. Yeah. And I'm still rider, die for the squad. So you know which side that I'm on if a battle line's ever drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike, pick it off. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Yeah. Got strikes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. And Mike in the palms like claws, like a swing right for your jaw. And rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. Get them right off the bat. Track of the SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a net. Yeah. VA got that always sends to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms of contracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this.
Okay,
so I think the whole metaphor is like, he said my bars are like COVID, and he's talking a whole bunch of stuff about the virus. I think he's trying to say like, he's so sick, you know, like in the modern, like the cool sense of sick.
Yeah.
Like, he's so sick, he's like COVID-19, or something like that. Getting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah. Flow going viral, your best stay strapped with that Lysol and get way back with that Pine Sol and that Ajax. Cause this dry cough is just like football umpires calling a playback. Bitch back the fuck up at 15 yards, these rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine, they're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Cause them stay-at-home orders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy, but I might need that hydro.
What
about this flow, though? Like, he sounds sort of
chill.
Relaxed.
Yeah.
Right.
Chill.
It's the one thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine, cause I got that. Yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume nightmare. Oh. Thought that's why they called it a high chair.
Okay.
Oh, I got a contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. Oh. 2020 hindsight, I'm a sidebar. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. So, now my name rings out like a SpongeBob. My trip was a drop in the bucket. So that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little.
What's going on?
It's changed twice already. Just completely changed the whole,
mm-hmm.
the whole beat and this. You know
yeah.
what that reminds me of?
Mm-hmm.
You know when rappers go to like some show and they
yeah.
do a freestyle, and the DJ keeps on changing the music and they
yeah.
have to like adjust it. That's what this is like. Like three completely different songs almost.
Eminem.
I'm milk it. I just got two guests big bucks and I got a full money clip and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG. I'm like the goatee to get your goat. Little bit of sodium. It's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camolium. In a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium. You're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing. Stripped
oh my God,
down
I like
to my toe ring. Here we go with the.
Wait. I just realized. When was the last time you took a breath?
No breath, huh?
Like, for the last, like, while. Let's go back a bit.
Everything is slow, I begin to float.
From like
I know
here,
that I'm getting loaded, the pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia with the dope. I'm an OG, I'm like the goatee to get your goat. Little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the podium. At your throat, holy camolium in a zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum to plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, but your hoe got her at the pole like voting. But no clothing, stripped down to a toe ring. And here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a bone. So a little bit of an argument where, so I took a little bit of a bottom and a dinner. Then I hit her with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in a litter, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money, cause I got a lot of it. And when it comes to dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause he's fine, I like COVID.
Oh my God, this guy.
Yo, he's not human.
He's not human. He didn't breathe, because
for
he
like,
doesn't need to breathe.
Like 45 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Just constant.
I'm dripping, I be stopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause he's smart, I like COVID. Get him right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. The kids took a fight off the bat. And it goes from Martian to human.
Wait, I just got something.
Mm-hmm.
These bars are like COVID, you got them right off the bat.
Mm.
Like, it came from a bat, right?
Mm-hmm.
Like, the source of the virus is supposed to be from a bat.
Yeah, and now he just.
But you got them right off the bat. And he ate
bit
them.
Off.
Yeah,
he bit off the bat's head.
Corona, the kids took a fight off the bat.
Yeah.
And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Oh my God.
Yeah, that video was awesome.
Wow.
What to say?
This guy.
That's not human. Like, first of all, like, it started, like, sort of relaxed, flow and stuff, and I think that was sort of saying, like, you know, they come at me, like, machine guns, it's like, fight off and that, like, no problem,
yeah,
so
yeah,
it's
no
like
problem.
A relaxed flow, like, I can do this so good, and it's like, not even any troubles.
Mm-hmm.
But then he just started to show his skills, the flow kept on changing, the beat kept on changing,
yeah.
And he just...
Because from
like
the start,
gun.
He said his bar is like a virus.
Oh.
Yeah, everyone got Eminem's virus.
Or do you think maybe his virus got stronger as the song goes on? So then, like, he gets more
and we
lyrical?
And he didn't breathe, and we didn't breathe either. Like, we're so nervous.
Alright, should we give a score?
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah. 10.
10?
Yeah, I went with 10.
9.8.
Is that my first 10?
Yeah, it's your first time 10.
Yeah,
wow.
I don't know. Maybe I'm too excited. It's a new album. But I went 10. That was awesome. I just really enjoyed it.
Yeah, me too. I mean, that's amazing. Yeah. And I think the best thing happened recently is the new album dropped. Yeah?
Yeah. Alright guys, be sure to subscribe to us. We're still a new channel, we're still trying to grow, and we really appreciate the support. Also comment, request, share, follow us over on Instagram. Anything else? No, that's all.
No. See you next time.
See you next time.
Bye.